Sir, yesterday you issued a statement basically on the cancellation of your visas. You said that you were basically invited by the embassy to go in to discuss it. And you said that that was not interesting to you. Why is that? And were you, have you followed up since getting that notice from the embassy?
I don't know if it's the protocol. My diplomatic visa would be expired in, I think, 61 or 62 days. The passport will be expired in August 2nd as well. So I don't know if it's their protocol when to ask ministers or people with diplomatic passport to come in and to discuss whether they want to renew or not. I had no interest in renewing, so I declined that. I have no interest in renewing any visa to go there, so I did not go in, and they do what they wanted to do.
But as a government official, sir, is it of concern to you that here is a case where you, as the sitting minister, has gotten your visa cancelled, and of course your CEO was also turned back?
I have 62 days left on that passport. I have not been using that visa nor that passport for the past 3+ years. What I can tell you is not many Belizeans would have a green card and turn it in. I had a green card, and after I got elected in 2008, it wasn't working for me. I went to them, I called them, and I went in and I turned in the green card. I never asked for a visa. They offered and stamped a visa in my passport. I never asked for one. I used it for like 2 years and I never used it again. One of the other visa that they put in my passport, I never did use for 5 years or 8 years, 9 years, whatever it is. I never did use it. So I have no desire nor no need for such, so that I don't believe there was any intent or interest for me to go in and ask or sit down and ask for such renewal, if that's the case.